Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss how to download the latest Windows 11 23H2 update on your Windows 11 PC. The new update is an enablement package that enables all the 23H2 features on your computer, but you must have installed the KB5031455 update beforehand to use this enablement package. You can check that. My Windows build is 22H2 as of now, and now let us check and download this Windows 11 version 23H2 update. It is an enablement package, and after restarting your PC, it will apply and invoke all the latest Moment 4 features or the 23H2 features announced by Microsoft on your computer. Let's wait this. Now the update has been downloading for some time, and all we need to do is patiently wait for it to download and install. Then we will restart our PC to apply this update. Just click on the restart now, but make sure to enable this get the latest update as soon as they are available toggle so that you don't fall behind on any new feature updates. Let's wait for our PC to restart. This update application didn't take much on my PC and the system restarted in a minute or two, but the experience can depend and be different on your PCs. Let's log into the PC and check if the build version changes or not. Type the winver command in the search box and you will see that the version is now updated to 23H2 and the build is 22631.2506. This extends the support cycle until 2025 for all the eligible users. Major noticeable changes were like Copilot, which was among the first few highlights of the 23H2 build arriving in November. These updates were already available for the stable version. If you have downloaded any of the KB updates that enabled all these new features on your PC, there is a new for developer section, and now you can end applications on the taskbar. You just need to enable this end task option in the for developers section in the setting apps. After that, you can right click on any open app and end it directly from the taskbar. There is also a new system component section which merely showcases all the default system apps available on your PC. Just go to the settings tab and then click on the system components option, and you will see that there are these of the system apps included with Windows 11. Next major change is to File Explorer. You might have experienced all of these features beforehand, but I'm just showcasing it. This is the new home section, and after that, this is the new gallery section which showcases all the images on major folders of your PC. There's also this new details tab, so you don't have to open the properties window for small tasks. Also, there is support for multiple archive formats. I will include an image. Now let's discuss a few more features which were highlighted in the 23H2 announcement by Microsoft. Sniping tool gets a major revamp. Now you can record videos with audio on your PC. You can see that there are two icons, mute mic and desktop audio. There is also a new text actions feature which identifies text from images using the OCR technology. Just grab a screenshot and then click on this text actions button and you will see that it identifies all the text. You can copy it and paste it to a notepad window. Apart from this, there are also improvements to the Photos app, like the new background blur feature and support for iCloud photos. There is also this new Windows backup app that lets you backup these important data like folders, apps, settings and credentials to your Microsoft account. This way, when you sign into a new PC, you can import all the settings in one go. You can also group folders in the start menu now. So you can create a folder and bundle multiple apps in it. That's all for this video, guys. Do like and share this video with other fellow Windows enthusiasts eagerly waiting for the Windows 11 23H2 update. Make sure to subscribe this channel to keep supporting me in delivering more and more new videos for you regarding Windows updates and Windows Insider program.